Let's talk about range and payload for electric trucks. Imagine that we optimize for maximum range. Then we have the capability to go all the way from here to here. But let's say that your transport mission is only require range to this point. Then it's very easy to think that, yeah, it's good to have that capability of extra range. But let's be honest, adding that extra battery may affect your payload capacity, but also the energy consumption. What is the best combination of battery packs? There are many answers for that, and it depends on your operation. At Scania we have three different battery packs. We have two for frame installation and a new one underneath the cab. These can be combined in four different ways. But remember, more batteries does not automatically mean better. You need to consider the total weight and the axle loads for your specific configuration. Let's look at two examples. Let's say you work with city distribution. You maybe need 12 to 10 tons of payload and you don't need that much of range. Then we go for the smallest battery configuration. That will suit this truck very well. Or maybe you operate with long haulage distribution. You maybe need to maximize the payload up to 24 tons and you need a range above 300 kilometers. Let's go for the mid-size battery configuration. This also suits very well with on-route charging. So when it comes to electrification, there isn't one size fits all. But let us guide you to the optimal solution for your operations.